having a picnic.
How much did our whole picnic cost, do you think? Like $11. Mm. How much 15. Was the bakery?
$3.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
And I got that baby sandwich. What just happened?
My business.
Come on, don't bite yourself. Mm. So we got, what are these thingies called?
Mm.
It's like a pastry, but with...
It's filled with...
Like
something like cream cheese. That like it has like stronger flavor and I don't know, ham.
Do they have a name?
Mm. It's like flavors. Mrežica, pečenica, zdenk.
Oh shit.
Zdenka is the cheese, pečenica is the meat.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and the mrežica is because it looks like a net.
Oh. Okay. What is this?
Sremska kobasica.
What?
Kobasica from Srem. That's a part of Serbia.
Salami? Pepperoni?
Something like
that. It's good.
What else documenting.
Do we get? I know.
We got
YouTube.
Deep beer, we got Coke Zero.
Yeah, we got lunch meat.
We got sweets.
We got beer. Coke Zero. I like the size of their Coke Zero can. Ours are bigger. I never can finish like the size that. Yeah, yeah. This is like the perfect little size. I've never tried these, but I'm excited about it.
Oh, they're good.
Are they good?
Mm-hmm.
And I got these for a change. I normally get the Yaffa cakes that are orange.
Mm-hmm.
And these.
Yaffa is the best one, but okay.
I know, but I want to try a different flavor, a different fruit. Cheating. So yeah. Oh, and strawberries.
Mm.
And they're perfect. And they taste like organic stuff at home. Except for they only cost like $1.
This one can be.
Oh. I'm not the only ones having a picnic, apparently.
Eat this organic too, you can smell it. It's okay.
That is not
cool. Oh.
Now here's our little picnic. Thank you. And we rode the scooter here, of course.
Mm-hmm.
It's the best way to get around Belgrade.